Firen för snabb.
Ja.
Hello. It's a Friday night in the archipelago. We have stopped in Ireland. It's a national park, Engsö. I think I've seen it before in pictures. It's a nice evening. It's no wind. And tomorrow morning, see when I wake up, time. And I take a little trip with the kayak and the follow camera. But this is not in the outer archipelago, it's in the inner archipelago. It's if I turn the camera around, you will see This is the mainland, and if you look behind me, you see the harbor, natural harbor, where we stay, and outside of that islands, we have the open archipelago, and it should, they promised stronger wind, nord, from north, and it's not so easy to find a good base to stay for the night, so we picked this one. It's a safe one, and it's almost always calm in the evenings. It's a nice one. Kerstin does not know what to say, so she shuts up. But if she says something, you would hear a just fabulous English, like Margaret Thatcher or something. Can we hear some, please?
Not today.
and Alva.
I'm putting my mouth. I can cough.
Mhm. Okay. She has so much chips in her mouth, so she can't talk. And Albin. Albin is watching Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Doo?
Yes, like always on the summer evenings in the archipelago.
Right.
Där kom en jäsp.
In English, please.
En jäsp.
It's called a yawn.
What is a yawn?
Yawn. There's a yawn. Mm.
Yes.
A yawn.
Yawn.
Mm. I think so.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay.
I think so.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Then the rainstorm came over me. And I felt my spirit break. I had lost all of my belief, you see. And realized my mistake. But time threw a prayer to me. And all around me.
Morning. It's 5:30. We are at Ängsö. It's a national park, a little island in the archipelago. It's calm, it's not windy at all, but later today it will be more windy. Now I have company of a swan over there. If I get too close, it might be a little bit angry because probably it has children. This is beautiful.
The sky, that is how high I reach. So far in life, none have been right for me. But your love is a chance I'd like to take. To me, because I'm free and I'm young, I'm the loneliest star from the sun. But I feel that I'm close to the one who will stop me from coming.